And here we have the Morvino proprietary red blend. This is a blend of Zinfandel, Merlot, and Syrah from Lodi. As you see, the color is really nice. Wonderful nose on it. Almost a blackberry and cherry pie nose to it. On the finish, which actually has a really nice lingering minute-long finish to it. Very complex. The wood on it's very well integrated. Fun proprietary reds can have a really nice versatility to them, going with lots of different dishes. Any occasion to drink this would be a good one.